at 235 pounds from Pecos, Texas, Wild Bill Irwin. And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, at 240 pounds, he's the new World Television Champion, the Z-Man!
They love the Z-Man! The World TV Champion against Wild Bill Irwin. And Irwin wants to get into it already against the Z-Man. When you're on top like the Z-Man is, they all come at you, don't they, Dutch?
Well, if you would just persevere with me a second, I'd just like to make just a little bit of an analysis here on Z-Man. Arn Anderson was just out here and saying, you know, he means what he says, and they got back to basics. They really need, when the Z-Man took the television title from Arn Anderson, I think that's what woke the horseman up. He said, we better get back to basics. We better get back to what made us great in the first place. And I think it was maybe not a fluke, but I think Arn Anderson just had a letdown. The Z-Man probably wrestled a little bit above his game. But I think when he took the television title from Arn Anderson, that woke all the horsemen up. They came out of a deep sleep, and I think they're a sleeping giant right now. Z-Man, I'll say one thing for Z-Man. I don't really care for him that much because I don't think he's really a good person at all. But he is the television champion, and he is putting it on the line against a fellow Texan, Wild Bill Irwin. He better be on the top of his game today.
Got a cover and got a two count, and your fellow Texan got out of it in a hurry. Now, I do want to say here that maybe the turning point for the horseman, if we could just touch on the horseman just for another second. We still have the latest horseman video to come. Maybe the turning point for the horseman was what they had accomplished in Starrcade.
Yeah.
Putting Sting in that cage and attacking him from all sides.
Well, when they talk about preparation, that's exactly what they mean. They have a game plan for every match. They have a plan for every day that they're in the ring. And that's what you have to be on top in professional wrestling. You can't take it. You just can't wing it. You can't say, well, I'm going to go out here and wrestle. You got to study these guys. You got to study tapes. You got to really talk to other guys in the dressing room and see what your opponent's mental attitude is. See, if a wrestler is depressed, his opponent knows it. And you talk about a dog-eat-dog world. Well, it is, because a lot of psychology comes into it, training comes into it. A guy go to a gym, he'll pull a muscle. That night, his opponent will know it some shape or fashion.
Z-Man just kept the momentum going that time and almost got a win out of it. Z-Man, and we talk about hot streaks and momentum. He's certainly one of the hottest in the WCW World Championship Wrestling right now.
Well, he's got a hot streak going right now. But you see, time is the barometer here. Time will tell if this guy is as great as what everybody thinks his future might be. If he keeps winning, then, you know, it's like Joe Montana when he first came to the San Francisco 49ers. He was just another quarterback. As time went on and on, he became a great quarterback, just like Ric Flair started out. But see, his talent showed through. He persevered with it now, not pound for pound, but I believe the greatest wrestler to ever step into a wrestling ring, bar none.
Into the ropes. Couple of reversals that time, and they went right to the corner.
Well, no advantage on that one.
And Wild Bill gets the blow in quickly as they try to get the break from the ropes.
How do you like that, huh?
And there's a warning from a referee.
Now, you see how rude, the Z-Man is? Wild Bill Irwin asked him a question, and the Z-Man didn't even answer. He said, how do you like that? And he just went on like he'd said nothing. See, he wouldn't even answer back. See, he's stuck up anyway.
Some questions do not warrant an answer, and I should know from working with you.
You know, I said that if a wrestler pulls a muscle in the gym, his opponent would know it than that. I take that back. The Z-Man, he may not know. You know, I think he goes out there and wings it. But, you know, he's been fairly successful winging it. But I think that'll tell the story. That may be his downfall and his demise in the coming weeks and months.
Now, the Z-Man needs to get back into this as Wild Bill Irwin has the upper hand here now. To the midsection.
See, I think what the Z-Man lacks sometimes is the killer instinct. You see, Irwin knows he has the Z-Man hurt, so he's staying right on top of him.
A foot right to the chest.
Well, desperation move. Good move by Zenk. On going for the cover. He still didn't get it.
Wild Bill with the elbow. Let's see if he can put something together here against the Z-Man. Yes, he did. He got that big boot right up in his face.
Now, you know, we talk about signature moves like the torture rack as Lex Luger's in the Scorpion Deathlock is Sting. The big kick like that, that's Bill Irwin's signature move. And a lot of men have went down for a three count off that kick.
Superplex! Z-Man falls on him! Itty bitty!
The winner of that Solo's television champion, the Z-Man!
He earned that victory off of a great athlete in Wild Bill Irwin, and let's take a look at how it all went down.
Okay, brain surgeons, let's take a look at it here. Bill Irwin trying to suplex him off the top rope. I think he may have had visions of being Rick Steiner right there, but it backfired because Z-Man turned his body. I think he was hanging on like Velcro to keep from going. But in any case, the Z-Man ends up on top of Wild Bill Irwin, and he successfully defends his world television title here on Worldwide Wrestling.